China's Xinhua jumps on NFT bandwagon with thousands of news photos to be issued as digital collectibles. State-run Xinhua News Agency, the biggest media organization in China, will soon issue the country's first news digital collectibles backed by, showing that domestic interest in virtual assets continues to grow in spite of earlier warnings about the risk of fraud. That package is made up of 11 collections of 10,000 copies each and one copy of a special edition, which will be available on Xinhua's mobile. The collections record many precious historical moments. In 2021, the Xinhua statement said, because these are authenticated via a decentralized blockchain, NFTs can be owned much like physical items, a property which makes these digital items valuable for trading as collectibles or memorabilia. The Chinese news agency's NFT initiative this month follows the NFT trading cards, commemorating the history of Hong Kong's inaugural NFT trading cards issue will cover many historical moments in 1997. Including the which includes setting up a licensing system that covers the owners and operators of these digital resources.